Hello everyone, I'm Koji Seike, staff member of the Secretariat of the House of Representatives, Japan. This year is the 130th anniversary of establishing the Japanese diet. So I'm introducing you three mysteries of the design of the Japanese diet building. Today, we'd like to focus on the third mystery. What is the implied meaning of its stepped pyramid design? Also, we will see how its implication has been changed from commemoration for Ito to a symbol of peace. Honorary Professor Suzuki pointed, National Diet Building was the highest building in Japan at that time. Suzuki continued, therefore, its design should have some special meaning which stood for the nation. Then, we will clarify its special meaning of the design of the diet and see how its meaning has been changed today. Concretely, we will examine from following three points. Firstly, we will look at the implied meaning of the parliamentary buildings in the world. We will see examples of National Congress of Brazil and the European Parliament. Secondly, we will unravel the hidden meaning of the Japanese diet building from the viewpoint of commemoration for ITO Hirobumi and message for future politicians. Thirdly, we will see how the implication of the diet building has been changed from commemoration for ITO to a symbol of peace today. Then, we will look at the implied meaning of the parliamentary buildings in the world. We will see National Congress of Brazil and the European Parliament as examples. This is the National Congress building of Brazil. The Congress is composed of the Federal Senate, the Upper House, and the Chamber of Deputies, the lower house. In the center, there are twin towers. Offices for members or secretariat officials are located in these towers. In the left hand, there is a big dome. In the right hand, there is a bowl-shaped building. Which do you think is the lower house and upper house? The answer is, bowl shape in the right side is the Chamber of Deputies, the lower house. It open to the air, this design implies that the lower house is ready to listen to public opinions and reflect them in the legislation. Then, this closed dome is the upper house. This closed shape implies that the members of the upper house are expected to discuss calmly and deeply. This is the European Parliament building in Strasbourg. Left half side of the 6-meter high tower is unfinished. It is said that this design implies unfinished development of EU democracy. Also, the building is covered with glass walls. These glass walls are a symbol of the transparency of the EU politics. As we have seen, parliamentary buildings of each country have their symbolic meanings. Now we will unravel the hidden meaning of the Japanese diet building. The design of the central tower of the diet building is a pyramid shape. I've explained its story in the part 1 of our video. If you haven't watched it yet, I suggest you to watch it. Honorary Professor Suzuki convinced that during thinking the design of the diet, Yoshitake repeatedly recalled Ito, who had contributed to the establishment of parliamentary politics, and finally had given his life for the country. Suzuki continued that Yoshitake had thought that mausoleum shape for Ito designed by Takeda was the most suitable as the design of the central tower of the diet. As for the meaning of the design of the diet building, Honorary Professor Suzuki stated, Yoshitake intended to show silently Ito's political attitude, to future politicians. Then, we may think that there are three statues of Ito Hirobumi in the Diet. Currently, there are two statues of Ito in the Diet. One is placed in the central hall of the Diet building. There are statues of Ito Hirobumi, Okuma Shigenobu, and Itagaki Taisuke in each corner, and there is an empty pedestal in the last corner. There are various theories as to why the pedestal remains empty. One says it is saved for a future statement. Another says it symbolizes politics is still unfinished. You may remind the story of the design of the European Parliament. We've seen that incomplete left side means unfinished development of EU democracy. The other statue is located near the north gate of the House of Councillors. If we believe that the design of the Diet building was originated from the pedestal for Ito by Takeda, we may think that the third statue of Ito, you can see with your eyes of the heart, is standing on the top of the central tower. Also, this invisible Ito statue continued to send us a message that politicians should not pursue their own wealth and success, but devote themselves towards the national politics. Interestingly, on the top of the United States Capitol Dome in Washington, D.C., Statue of Freedom is standing. As you know, Statue of Liberty is located in New York. Statue of Freedom is watching and supporting freedom of speech in the US Congress from the top of the Central Dome. Just same as the invisible Ito statue on the top of the Central Tower is sending a message to future politicians. Finally, we'll examine the change of the meaning of the design of the Diet building. Especially, we will see it has been changed from commemoration for Ito to a symbol of peace. National Diet Building have experienced many hardships during and after the construction. In 1923, during the construction, Great Kanto earthquake happened. Fortunately, damage to the building and the construction was at a minimum. However, the Ministry of Finance burned down and the blueprints were lost. They had to redraw the plans based on the little materials left. Also in February 1936, just before the completion of the Diet building, February 26 incident, coup d'etat by young army soldiers happened. An army officer came to the Diet and demanded to use a new Diet building. Oki Misao, future Secretary General of the Secretariat of the House of Representatives, responded to him. Oki said, "There are old precedents in the Diet. We must get permission from every political party to let you use the Diet building." He declined the request and saved the Diet building from the invasion of muddy army boots. What is this Diet building in black? In the last phase of the World War II, air raid to Tokyo became severe. Therefore, as a camouflage, the Diet building was painted in black with coal tar. In fact, in the night of March 25, 1945, the red tongue of fire licked the house wall. However, House Police Guards bravely put out the fire. Thus, the Diet building overcame many hardships, such as big earthquake or war, and it remains intact today. Therefore, the Diet building today has a meaning not just as a memorial monument for Ito, but as a symbol of peace, which witnessed Japan's peace for 75 years after the war. I sincerely hope many Japanese people and foreign tourists visit this beautiful symbol of peace, National Diet. Let me sum up today's story. Firstly, we've seen the implied meaning of the parliamentary buildings in Brazil and European Parliament. In Brazil, both shapes lower house is ready to listen to public opinions. On the other hand, dome-shaped upper house is expected to discuss calmly and deeply. In the European Parliament, incomplete left half side stands for the unfinished development of EU democracy, and glass walls are a symbol of transparency of EU politics. Secondary, as for the hidden meaning of the Diet building, Honorary Professor Suzuki convinced that, during thinking the design of the Diet, Yoshitake repeatedly recalled Ito, who had contributed to the establishment of parliamentary politics and finally had given his life for the country. Suzuki believed that Yoshitake had thought that mausoleum designed for Ito by Takeda was the most suitable as the design of the central tower of the Diet building. As for the meaning of the Diet building, Honorary Professor Suzuki stated, Yoshitake intended to show silently Ito's political attitude to future politicians. Currently, there are two statues of ITO Hirobumi in the Diet. Then we can think that the third invisible ITO statue is standing on the top of the central tower of the Diet. And it continues to send us a message that politicians should not pursue their own wealth and success, but devote themselves towards the national politics. Finally, we've seen that the meaning of the design of the Diet building has changed by overcoming hardships like Great Kanto earthquake, February 26th incident, and air raid to Tokyo during the World War II. Diet building witnessed Japan's peace for 75 years after the war. Therefore, we may say that the Diet building today has a meaning not just as memorial monument for Ito Hirobumi, but as a symbol of peace. This is the end of examining the third mystery, what is the implied meaning of its stepped pyramid design. We've approached the mysteries of the design of the Diet. As a part one, we've examined why the actual design of the Diet building is different from the awarded design. Also, as a part two, we've seen who is the genuine designer of the Diet building. If you have not watched these videos yet, please check them later. This year is the 130th anniversary of establishing the Japanese Diet. I'm very happy if you come to have any interest to National Diet Building or Japanese parliamentary politics through our videos. Thank you very much for your watching. Bye bye.